Madison Park. And today it's Everton against West Ham United.
Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, they won 2-1, but I think they were better than that. They said that I think they're probably just going to draw here.
Now I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. This is a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's ball to be played, rather than shooting themselves. They will play that ball.
Coleman starts with Brian Oviedo as the fullback. They're the failed players with Kevin Morales in the wide position. Romelu Lukaku is the solid striker today. West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts to goal. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Winston Reid in central defence. A partnership with these two strikers up front. A new venue for Everton Football Club. But the traditionalists will be delighted that they've stayed at Goodison Park to this point. There's nowhere quite like it.
No, we've done a few games, Martin, where the country's been shaking. I remember one against Manchester United. It is one of the famous old grounds in England. And, you know, you would be sad.
Valencia. Andy Carroll. Back to him again. Carroll! A well save! It's a corner. Definitely part of the attacking plan. Spotting teammate and proper technique as well.
Shoot! Off the post!
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Worked hard enough. Come off the under the half to put it.
One of the backups to go. We'll have a chance to make a mistake.
In their next match in the Barclays Premier League.
And looking at them, there's a shot on him.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Things happen for his team
here.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's gone behind it. It'll be a corner for West Ham. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
point.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve upon, and there was plenty there.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Welcome to this big match today. In our game today, West Ham United against Watford. West Ham United, it was away from home against Everton.
Yeah, disappointing 2-0 defeat that, but looking at them.
For them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park, and I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide them with starts.
Despite looking shaky in recent games, Alon Bahrami starts alongside Etienne Capoue in the middle of the park. Risky going in like that.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
That will be a goal kick. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. West Ham United, they'll be facing. It's a header, he's kept it out. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Andy Cap will be kicked for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Well, let's see that tackle again.
Oh, the crowd love that, you know.
Good contest, Alan, and I guess the draw is probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched, and it was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.
Martin Tyler with me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am.
They only drew last time out, and at home too, against Watford.
Yeah, talk about a bore draw, that 0-0. I don't think it's going to get too much better. In fact, I think it's going to get worse. I think they might lose.
Well, you don't win as many prizes as Chelsea have done without having a very good defence. And at the moment, it is the best defence in the league.
Because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Here's the Chelsea lineup. John Terry plays with Kurt Zouma in central defence. West Ham United's lineup is this. I've been watching them train this week. They've been polishing up the diamond in midfield in a 4-4-2.
It's a point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge. And, of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside and Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin. I remember playing here, and you had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now, and very fine ground.
Here's the pass. Very close off the top of the bar. And that will be a goal kick.
Decision this one, and looking at it, I think he was correcting it.
The power, the dark side. Hit the post! Well, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
Danger, really.
That's for it. And here's the shot.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Finish level.
One to forget for a lot of the strikers. They weren't clinical out there. Shooting practice, maybe, Monday morning.